two, three, fire!
Four. What up to all the two warriors of For Honor? My name is Miguel, and guess what, guys? Today we're gonna be breaking down the For Honor roadmap for March. And for the people who don't know what a roadmap is, I got you guys covered. So the roadmap is essentially a map that shows you what's gonna be happening during the month in For Honor. So you guys are gonna be seeing, you know, some, you know, on right there on the roadmap, you're gonna be seeing some stuff that's gonna be happening, whether it's, you know, a challenge, an arcade quest, content of the week, events, you know, a special stuff that they're gonna be doing. So right there on the roadmap, you're gonna be seeing what, you know, stuff is gonna be happening, and it's gonna show you the date on what day that's gonna be happening. So yeah, I already have the March roadmap here, and I'm gonna go ahead and pull it up. And if you guys want to go ahead and check it out for yourselves, I'll post the link in the description so you guys can go ahead and check it out and read it for yourself if you want to. But right here on this video, I'm just gonna go ahead and break it down, you know, some stuff that we're gonna be expecting. So yeah, and let's go ahead and do this right now. Now my screen is gonna get darker. Boom. Okay, so yeah, I look a bit darker, really funny. Okay, so for March, we're already on the 13th of March, as I'm recording this, and you know, there are some stuff that have already happened in the beginning of March, but I'm gonna go ahead and mention it, you know, just for the heck of it, so whatever. But yeah, so on the 3rd of March, of course, we got the throwback event, the Black Pirates Repost. I already made a video on that, and that was a fun event, you know, with a little bit of a nice throwback for us veterans of the game, and of course for the new players. So yeah, it was a fun event. It was so sad, you know, to see it gone. It sucks it only lasted a week, but you know, whatever, it's okay. They'll bring it back, you know, we just have to wait when they're gonna be bringing it back, because the last time they brought this back was of course like in 2020. So yeah, that was 2 years ago, so let's wait and see what happens. But anyway, so yeah, of course, on the 3rd, we got the Black Pirates Repost event, and the Arcade Quest, the Crimson Offense, and of course, the Content of the Week. So that's what we got for March 3rd. On March 10th, we got the Vortigers Task for the Arcade Quest, and also Content of the Week, so yep. On March 11th, of course, we got the Executioner Challenge, you know, that's going on from March 11th to March 14th. So, you know, today is the last day. Tomorrow is the last day for that, so yeah. And of course, we got Double XP, you know, that's going from March 11th to March 10th, March 14th. So tomorrow is the last day for Double XP, so awesome. And, it doesn't even mention the reveal live stream for Year 6 Season 1. It just shows the launch, but it doesn't show the, you know, the reveal, but whatever, it's okay. We already know that the reveal stream for Year 6 Season 1 is going to be beginning on Tuesday, March 15th. So, yeah, we already know that. So, I can't wait to go ahead and make a lot of videos on that, because that's going to be crazy, man. And for the people who don't know what's the name of the season for Season 1, it's called Golden Age. And how I know that is because it's said right there when I did my video on the crossplay, you know, on the FAQ. And right there, it talked about, you know, the season name, and it's in the season name for Year 6 is called Golden Age. So yeah, so that's the name for Season 1. So yeah, so March 17th, that's the big day. The big day is the launch of Year 6 Season 1 Golden Age. We're going to be getting some maintenance there. We're going to be getting, of course, some content of the week. And we're going to be getting an arcade quest, of course. So it's going to be awesome. Of course, we have ourselves a new battle pass for Year 6 Season 1, so really awesome. I'm trying to see what the picture is showing, because it's a little bit blurry. It does not show anything, but really interesting. If it's that dragon that we saw, you know, the silhouette of the dragon that we saw in the reveal trailer, that's going to be interesting. But no, that's basically like a mask that they're going to be showing. I don't know what they're going to be using for a mask, because the last season, of course, you know, we had like a, you know, a frozen ghost pirate, but for this season, I have no idea what they're going to be doing. It's going to be really interesting, but I can't wait to see. So after that, Of course, we got the battle pass, but we also have a seasonal event. So we have ourselves an event, and I was right. I freaking knew it. I knew we were going to be getting an event. I mentioned this on on my trailer breakdown. So really awesome. Or was it in my reveal, my reaction to the trailer? I don't remember which one it was. But yeah, so we are going to be getting an event, and it's going to be going from March 17th, the launch of the season, all the way to April 7th. So we have 3 weeks. Let me see if I got that right. Three. Yeah, 3 weeks. Okay. So we have 3 weeks for the event. So awesome. Also with the event, we have ourselves a free event pass. So really awesome. Can't wait to go ahead and make a video on that. We see a picture of the Jeanhu right here, but we can't see what the outfit or the ornament looks like. Actually, if I can make this on my side a little bit bigger. Sorry if I look a little bit darker, I apologize for that. I can kind of see it. I see some purple with and the ornament looks like something with wings, like a butterfly or something. I don't know, but yeah, I see some purple with some blue in it. And the ornament has something to do with I think it's like a butterfly. So yeah, so I think that's what the ornament looks like. Oh god, I look so dark. So yeah, so we got to see a little bit of what that looked like, the event outfit looked like. So it's gonna have some blue in it with some purple, and the ornament kind of looks like a butterfly. So that's gonna be really interesting. I can't wait to go ahead and see what they're going to be, showing us during the reveal on Tuesday. So that's going to be great. Also, we have ourselves a Battle Pass Points Fest. So this is actually awesome. We're going to be getting a double XP for the Battle Pass. Really great. So if you guys want to go ahead and level up your Battle Pass really quickly, I would suggest, play For Honor in the beginning when this season starts, before, this ends. And the double Battle Pass XP goes on from March 17th all the way to March 22nd. So you have 4 days to go ahead and level up the Battle Pass really quickly if you want to go ahead and get these items, really quick and fast. So yeah. But either way, if you level up, the Battle Pass, the Battle Pass of Honor is, really fast to level up, so it's not really, that hard. So, but yeah, this one right here will give you an extra boost if you want to go ahead and complete the Battle Pass a little bit quickly. Now, there is actually two different versions to the Battle Pass. You have the, standard version, and you have the premium version. But I'll talk about that once we get, to that date, March 17th, because I don't want to waste too much time here. So after that, we have ourselves, of course, the beginning of the campaign for Year 6 Season 1. So we got that for March 17th. So yeah, that right there is the big day, March 17th. Of course, we have the launch of the season, an event, double Battle Pass XP Fest, and the start of the campaign. So really awesome. So yeah, it's going to be great. And after that, on March 24th, we have ourselves in a arcade quest. We have the Black Prior's Supremacy. And we have ourselves a content of the week, so awesome. And on the 31st, we have ourselves the testing grounds. The testing grounds are going to be coming back on March 31st, and it's going to be going from the 31st of March all the way to April 7th. So we have a week for the testing grounds. And if I can see by the picture, you guys can see that the Conqueror is here. And the Shaolin is here, and that's actually good, because some people have been wanting, of course, the Shaolin to get some changes to him. So that's actually awesome. We already know that, the Conqueror was already in the last testing grounds. That was in December. I'm trying to think. I think it was like the 30th of December. Yeah, the Conqueror, had his testing ground changes. Had a hair in my mouth. But yeah, so I guess he's going to go back in again. So that's going to be awesome. We're going to be seeing what kind of other changes they're going to be giving to him. And yeah, so I do not see the Yurmengunder, the Lawbringer, the Nuxia, and who else was it that needed to change? The Warlord. So yeah, I don't see any of those other characters, but I think they're gonna be announcing it during the reveal stream. Maybe, I don't know. But if it's just those two, But for me, I don't really mind, but I know some people aren't going to be too happy because I know a lot of people want the Yodelmengunder and the Lawbringer to get some, changes because, they desperately want some changes for those guys. But at least, the Shaolin is there, but we have to wait and see what happens if they mention any more other characters in the testing ground. So yeah. Also, for March 31st, we have a testing grounds challenge that's going from March 31st. All the way to April 7th, so we have that. It's gonna be going on for a week. And also for the 31st, we have ourselves a arcade quest down the rabbit hole, and we also have content of the week, and we also have Year 6 Season 1 campaign too. So yeah, so that's everything that's happening during the month of March. There's a bunch of stuff that's gonna be happening, man. It's gonna be crazy, especially on Tuesday once we get the reveal. It's gonna be awesome. And then after that, a couple of days later, we're gonna be getting ourselves, of course, the launch of Year 6 Season 1 Golden Age. So I'm excited, guys. I cannot wait for this. I cannot wait to make a bunch of videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And like I said, if you guys want to go ahead and check this out for yourself, the roadmap. Like I said, I post the link in the description so you guys want to go ahead and check it for yourselves. But anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys on the next video. And I'll see you guys on Tuesday. Stay too cool, guys. Actually, no. Well, I am going to be seeing you guys on Tuesday. But I will be posting a reminder video on Monday, which is tomorrow, to let you guys know that, of course, on Tuesday, we will begin the reveal stream of Year 6 Season 1 of Water. So I'll see you guys later. Stay too cool, guys. Bye.